back for another video, man. Today we got Eminem, Houdini. Hey, I know it's been out for a few days, but you know, I've been doing a lot of stuff, so now we're back to making fire videos for you guys. If you guys don't know, me and Eminem share the same birthday, which is October 17th. So growing up, I always knew I was a big Eminem fan. He actually was my favorite rapper for a long time before I became a big Kendrick fan. Eminem, Slim Shady, my band, like, I love Eminem. And it's just for a while, his new stuff to me wasn't hitting the same when he was having like his Slim Shady days and his 8 Mile days. But now apparently, the buzz around the world is that Slim Shady is back, and this song Houdini is like Eminem having like a career resurgence. So, hey, like I said, I'm a big fan of Eminem, and I don't know what's up, but I'm ready to check out and see if it's just like really, is it hitting good? Like, is it good? If not, because I miss the old Eminem. It's like y'all's player. I miss the old Kanye, I miss the old Eminem. So, without further ado, please like and subscribe. We're in the road to 600 subscribers now, so please subscribe. And watch the video all the way through, man, so I can get them watch out of it. So, without further ado, please, let's get it.
Hey, Em, it's Paul. I was listening.
Why'd you do that?
Hey, Em, it's Paul. I was listening to the album. Good fucking luck. You're on your own.
Was that man Eminem having in the bed? Hold on, Eminem dropped an album though? You heard that? He said he dropped an album.
Hey, Em, it's Paul. I was listening to the album. Good fucking luck. You're on your own.
Got a problem. Check this out.
Yo, that's cool, yo. It's like the same style of the Slim Shady video with Dr. Dre and Eminem. It's cool.
The fuck is this shit?
Get your ass down here.
Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
Well, look what the stork brung. Little baby devil with the forked tongue. And it's sticking out, yeah, like a sore thumb. With a forehead that it grew horns from. Still a white jerk. Pulling up in a Chrysler to the cipher. With the flex perks and a Bud Light shirt. Lyrical technician and electrician. Y'all light work.
Okay, y'all, hold on. I'm glad. Might be adding joint to my playlist, y'all. I don't know. This drink kind of hard, y'all. Drink kind of hard.
And I don't gotta play pretend. It's you, I make believe. And you know I'm here to stay, cause me. If I was to ever take a leave, it would be aspirin to break a fever. If I was to ask for Megan Thee Stallion, if she would collab with me, would I really have a shot at a feat? I don't know, but I'm glad to be back like Abra. It would be aspirin to break a fever. If I was to ask for Megan Thee Stallion, if she would collab with me, would I really have a shot at a feat?
That was like a little, it wasn't a Meg disc, but it was a Meg, what's the word? Acknowledgement, that's what it was. Meg Stein.
No, but I'm glad to be back like
Abracadabra. My last trick. I'm about to reach in my back, bruh.
Now back in the days of old me, right around the time I became a dope fiend. Ate some codeine as a way of coping. Taste of opiates, case of OE. Turned me into smutty face emoji. My shit may not be age appropriate, but I will hit an 8-year-old in the face with a participation trophy.
Yes, I have zero doubts that this whole world's about to turn into some Girl Scouts. That censorship girls out.
So when I started this verse, it did start off lighthearted at first, but it feels like I'm targeted. Mind-boggling how my profit is skyrocketed. Look what I pocketed. Yeah, the shit is just like y'all have been. Like jogging in, I've been running at full speed, and that's why I'm ahead like my noggin. I'm the fight y'all get in. When you debate who the best, but outside I'm white chalk, and when I step up to that mic cock it in. Oh my God, it's a chicken dot again.
In my back, bruh. Like Abracadabra. If I'm my last trick, poof, just like that, and I'm back, bruh. Bring it down,
Oh, that's cool. I'm assuming now they're gonna say like the old Eminem and the new Eminem is like Ferguson to one, and so now and the new album is gonna be like a mixture of new Eminem and Slim Shady. It's, to be honest, it sounds cool and fire.
I'm a bigger prick than Cacti B, and that's why these words sting just like you were being attacked by bees in the coop, leaning back my seat. Bumping R. Kelly's favorite group, the black guy, peas. In my Air Max 90s, white tees, walking parental advisory. My transgender cat sign me.
That man say bumping R. Kelly.
Identifies as black but acts Chinese. Like a motherfucking hacky sack, I treat the whole world cause I got it at my feet. How can I explain to you that even myself I'm a danger to? I hop on tracks like a kangaroo and say a few things that do the anger you.
I was wrong. When the video that it was for this, I think it was, it feels so empty, just like me. It wasn't Slim Shady.
If I think that shit, I'ma say that shit. Cancel me, what? Okay, that's it. Go ahead, Paul, quit. Snake ass prick, you nail cross dresser, fake ass bitch. And I'll probably get shit for that. But you can all suck my dick. In fact, fuck them, fuck Dre, fuck Jimmy, fuck me, fuck you. Fuck my own kids, they're brats. Take a scoop off, them and you off. You too, Paul, got two balls. Biggest RuPaul's. What you thought you saw, ain't what you saw. Cause you're never gonna see me. Caught sleeping, see the kidnapping, never did happen. Like Sherry Papini, Harry Houdini. I vanish into the thin air as I'm leaving like.
Trust me, I'm a great driver. Don't worry.
They got Pete Davidson in here.
Just got my license back.
I'm about to reach in my back.
Snap back, pussy. All right, y'all. That was Eminem's Houdini. Hey, so far, a fire song, y'all. Hey, I don't know about y'all, but it's looking like Eminem is back. He back making music, fire music, just enjoyable soundtracks for us, you know. So far, 2020 has been a good year for music with the Drake and the Kendrick. They've both been doing good, but hey, he's back, man, making music, and I can't wait to hear it. But without further ado, like, comment, subscribe. Please subscribe. On the road to 600 subscribers, please subscribe. Watch all the videos all the way through. Without further ado, catch you guys in the next video.
Peace. Forget about me.